Oh, winter buns.
Okay. Here we are.
Hello.
We're back with Australia's fucking version of
Sonic the
Sonic,
fucking Hedgehog.
basically.
It, dude, oh my
This
god.
game used to be my fucking favorite growing up. This is your boy fucking Ty, the goddamn Tasmanian tiger.
It's time to go and go down under, mate.
Dude, it's
Shit.
about some fucking Vegemites.
Going for some Vegemite sandwiches.
Oh my lord.
Yeah.
Let's go. Fuck it, it's a new
It,
game, dude.
I can't believe, like, when I was watching the cutscene, I'm like, is this Sonic?
Bruh, dude, you know what I
Is
love though?
this.
No, dude, like the best part about this game though
Like,
is the
the.
side mouths, dude. The side mouths
Yes!
that aren't like that
Yes!
aren't connected. Like it's just like
What
what's
the
like in
fuck?
front of your face
Sonic
then
has their weird eyes, this game has
has
their
like the side
side
mouth.
mouths.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Like look at that. Like he does like oh my fucking
It
god.
has the same animations as Sonic games, which is what's pretty interesting too. Like watching this, I'm like, wow, this looks just like a fucking Sonic game from like the 2000s.
Yeah, I know, but dude, like, this is like one of the few games I think you like an Australian like I think like the Australian government actually pushed this game out, dude.
Really?
Yeah, I think it got like funding from it because it's like it's so like kid friendly, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, I honestly I don't fucking know, but like why does that rat get a fucking like normal face, but this fucking
I think that was a kangaroo.
what
Or
little
what?
fucking
I don't
Joey,
know.
right? Whatever the fuck they are.
I.
It's a bandicoot. There you go.
Whoa!
There's Crash. Wow.
Whoa! Blue
Nah, man.
Crash. Let me get some deodorant. My arms stink.
Wow.
This.
Nice.
We
Look at
gotta.
this.
The body odors.
Like, every fucking video game character back in, like, the early 2000s had some fucking unique weapon to
Yeah, I know,
them.
right?
Like, fucking Sly had his cane. Ratchet had his fucking wrench. Sly has his fucking goddamn boomerangs.
Jack has fucking guns.
No, Jack has his fucking little stupid watcha fucking like Crash Bandicoot
Bandicoot
spin,
spin.
yeah.
But he also had guns
Well, not until
until the second game, yeah.
the I guess using eco.
Yeah, something
I don't
like
know,
that.
man. I guess
But he didn't
fucking
get
Jack
dark
and
eco
Daxter's
until
like a fucking
Jack.
enigma. Yeah, but I
Sorry.
mean, you can use eco in the first game. Like,
Yeah.
blue eco, red eco, green eco to heal yourself, give you
Okay.
strength, give you fire, and give you speed.
See, I still gotta play the first game.
Oh, I just realized this game's cutscenes are still going on. What is that, an emu?
It's. I have no idea. It's
Oh,
just.
dude, there he is. Fucking
The
Edge. Yeah, I
edge.
know, I was about to
The
say,
edge
dude.
is
There's
real.
fucking Reaper, dude. He's about to fucking. Oh, Death Blast. Oh, dude, he's fighting Winston. Here we go. Good representation of a Reaper
Harambe.
in a fucking Winston fight.
When Dr. Eggman created a weird Australian bird to pilot a giant Harambe
Yeah, I
robot,
know, right?
Winston.
This is the rejected Sonic characters, honestly. This is like the game Sega was just like, look at the fucking hair and the side mouse. I'm just getting really mad.
Yeah.
He's fucking. Alright, it's time to skip this shit. Rainbow Cliff!
Rainbow.
I fucking hate this guy too, dude. His like Australian accent is the most fucking over-exaggerated fucking accent
No,
I've
the
ever.
bird has the worst
True,
accent.
yeah.
He's like that old grandpa guy that like.
Oh, that love
No,
is like.
it's so grandpa
I'm
like.
just I'm fucking upset. Like you could tell like in real life he has a fat belly.
Yeah, he has that beer gut.
Fucking. Okay, let's blah 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 blah. Can I skip this? Yes. Yes! Let's go. Oh yeah, fucking
Yes!
Joey's.
The kangaroosies.
Death kangaroo. So like why are those like things not sentient, but I am?
Yeah,
Oh wow, this
we're
is the fucking
furries
oh
except for
my lord, this
those.
camera control.
Yeah, I know, it's pretty bad. It's weird.
It's been a minute since I fucking.
So
Oh
that's like
wow.
the one thing. So
Oh wow, this is inverted. What? Oh, cause it's down under, bruh. That's fucking cool, I guess. That's how everybody down under plays. I guess their fucking toilet
Inverted.
water fucking reverses backwards, and their fucking way of playing games is fucking inverted too. I guess fucking Australia is too backward, dude.
Another thing that makes me cringe though is Ty's fucking lines are so stupid.
Dude, they're like fucking tiny one. Okay, that is irritating the fuck out of me. Look at that fucking Sonic, the fucking Hedgehog.
Ugh. fucking-esque
fucking, like, that looks like fucking, like, the fucking green bird. Fucking Scourge, whatever the fucking name was.
The green bird.
Yeah. Fucking one with the skateboard. The edgy skateboard dude. There's plenty to do here.
Let's get on.
Oh. And he just gets fucking slammed against the wall. Alright, bye. Can I... shut up. Don't call me fucking mate ever again.
Get all the red Jubu orbs. No, what are you
doing? NANI!
Get all the red Uba orbs.
No, it's alright.
No.
I get that first. I know how to play.
I didn't know what the fuck that thing was for the longest time.
I don't, what is it?
It's those rocks that have crystals inside of it.
Oh.
But it sets this video game formatted. It looks fucking weird. Those things, I don't know what those are. I thought those were like miniature fireballs.
Same, dude. Like
but
rubies?
I don't know. I think they're just some like fake fucking
stop
game.
These fucking controls are fucking.
It's gonna get so much easier once we get the second fucking boomerang.
I know, but like for right now, it's just like this is confusing. I get it. I know how to play tight.
Fucking the toilets, dude. I can't believe you actually come out of a fucking toilet.
It's a latrine. Can you be more politically correct?
I don't know the fucking. I'm sorry. I have a normal flush toilet.
Nice.
Okay.
Listen here. Just because all Australians are inbreds does not mean that you have the right to say that. Dude, I mean, Crocodile Dundee.
Yeah.
Right there. The fucking biggest legend in all of fucking animal fucking news reporting history.
Yeah.
We got a fucking croc here, yeah. Mate! I'm gonna stick my fucking face in its mouth! It's like, what are you doing, you fucking crazy person? The man had like a death wish every time, dude.
Yeah, dude, he just like,
I mean,
secretly maybe wanted to die.
Yo, did you hear that Ralph, the fucking macho, whatever the fuck his name is, the comedian, the fat guy, died?
Ralph?
Yeah, Ralphie.
He's Ralph.
Ralphie, I don't know what his fucking last name is. He's fucking some comedian. He's like super fat. He died because he obviously was unhealthy.
Fat.
NANI!
I hate the swimming in this game. It's literally the most cancerous thing. He's not swimming, he's just like,
he's just fucking drowning, dude.
Yeah, he's just like, oh, can't swim!
I can't swim, please help. Oh well, maybe we can come back to it later when we
learn
how to swim.
See, that's what I... See, I don't know how to swim in this game. I went through everything for this
you
entire
learn.
Level. Oh, yes! Fuck yes!
Yeah,
boy! Yeah, those fucking gears, I think, give us more boomerangs. I like how the health in this game is high.
Yeah, same.
Maybe it's Vegemite high.
That's disgusting. Have you ever actually had Vegemite?
No,
dude,
it's
fucking so garbage.
I want
to
have it so badly.
No, dude, it's so fucking trash, dude. It tastes like fucking pure booty hole. Like someone spread fucking butthole juice onto bread, and that's what Vegemite is.
It looks like car oil, and I'm like...
It basically is car oil. It's fucked up. I hate it. It's like a fucking... I'm pretty sure it says in the Bible, like, that's like, you can't have that because it's sinning.
I don't give a shit.
Oh, there's a crab!
You get to fight him. Yes. See, I got confused fighting him. I'm like, wait. Why is no boomerang there?
Yes. Give me these fucking jubilees. Whatever the fuck they are. Oh, look. Hey, boo-boo.
Oh, I know what they are now.
Hey, boo-boo.
They're the fucking, they're the red berries and fucking Captain Crunch cereal.
Wow, I have two boomerangies.
The boomerangos.
Wow. Look, now I jump twice as high.
I think the best fucking reference or Easter egg in this game that they probably could have put in reference to a Mad Max thing would be a silver boomerang. Because that would be in reference to the kid who had the silver boomerang in Mad Max.
Boy, Raggy.
Raggy! Raggy! Scoob!
I see. Scoob. I told you.
Go to the right. No, don't go that way.
Why?
Oh, well, there's a box.
But wait.
What? Look at that.
See, this is... I'm going to turn into a giant.
Oh yeah, this thing. I always thought this shit was weird, dude. I walked into it the other day when I played this. I'm like, yo, I remember this shit. This reminds me of Jack and Daxter. The song changes, too.
Yeah.
It's like all like weird tribal. Like, it's got that weird instrument from Australia.
The fucking, the
stick
zoo, the fucking zoozaphone, the xylophone, or what? No, not the
xylophone.
What the fucking,
what
the fucking,
some weird name, I don't know what it is.
Alright,
it's that really cool ass fucking thing, like literally
yeah,
my favorite.
Fucking wah, 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 wah.
The wub wubs
yeah,
before
yeah,
dubstep
yeah.
even.
I'm trying to remember its fucking name is fucking obscure and stupid sounding.
The super rhymes.
No. It's
fuck! Fuck! I can't remember what it was. They did a Robot Chicken episode
yeah.
on it, and it was like Guitar Hero, but it was like. It was like a Kabalzo? Fucking. Fuck! What is it called?
You Ripper! You Ripper!
It sounds like he said something else. Like, I couldn't figure out what I thought he said as a kid. When I was a kid, I was just like, what the fuck is he saying? So you just said it right there. We just passed it.
Huh? Yeah, well, you don't.
I heard that you can push the X button, and then push the X button again to do a glide.
Wow, a shit in this fucking level, didn't we?
Yeah.
We got like 10 fucking items.
Bong. Oh, those two just died.
Wow.
I found it.
The talisman.
Give me the coin. I will use it to buy big gumballs to suck on.
Yes, talismans and touching little boys. Hey, you there, you fucking cunt.
He has so many
Let
dangling things.
Let me see
things.
This talisman.
He has so many dangling objects. He has things on his neck, things on his back.
He just looks like a dig.
He looks like just an egg. This is a fucking
he's
egg.
Eggman, dude. He's Birdman.
He's
Birdman.
Bird Eggman. Eggman tried to clone himself, but it became a fucking bird.
Yeah, it's the platypussy!
Oh, yeah! I always thought he looked really
The
weird.
Swimming in this is also very fucking awkward and clunky.
Yeah.
But, like, regardless, I still like this game.
This
like,
is
I can't,
like one
help
of the last
not
really
like it,
good
you know?
Original EA games.
It's, like, one of the last few, like... good, like, mascots the PlayStation had.
Yeah.
Before it just, like, gave up on that entirely.
I think the other consoles had it, too. This
Sorry,
game.
Held up.
Boomerangs!
Oh, this is the water. Yeah, we can't get
I
this
know,
yet.
I have to
Shit.
Talk to the platypus, man.
Oi, cunt!
Yeah, oi, you put on your fucking
Oi there,
sunscreen.
You fucking bloody cunt!
Wow, that looks like
scrunch! Fun, like, what the fuck kind of terms is scrunch, dude?
Scrunch?
Aquarangs.
In my fucking booty hole. Fucking
G'day! It's me, Junkrat, and today we're gonna
see like
blow up some shit.
So mind you that 2 seconds ago
we couldn't swim,
but as soon as I talked to this random NPC,
we got it,
dog.
Sweet!
Alright, so do the aqua rings help us swim faster?
Yes.
How do you switch to the shit?
Do you just
R2?
Instantly fucking get them?
We don't have them right now.
I know, because it's only in water. Aqua rings.
Really?
Yes.
Oh.
Okay, this is even weirder. This is upsetting me.
Why?
Because. Fucking controls.
Do you want me to just switch? Or should we just switch
yeah,
off levels?
Yeah, every level. Dude, I hate this fucking level too.
Alright, here we go. I actually remember. This is one of the levels I actually remember as a kid.
I remember the coconuts. That's about it.
Yeah, the
coconuts and the quicksand.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. You know what I remember a lot from this game?
Huh.
The fucking leeches, dude.
Oh yeah, the fucking
in the
stupid like bodybuilder level where the fucking one dude was like super buff with the fucking
yeah, he was supposed to, he looks like fucking Crunch from fucking Crash Bandicoot, but he's like a fucking badger or something.
With the fucking hot ass chick.
I don't remember that shit.
No, you'll see. Had some wet dreams about her when I was a little kid.
The electric eels on
No.
That's what I feel like she should sound like, but she doesn't. She has like this super sweet voice. And
I know.
Like, why?
I'm like, oh.
Sound more like a fucking aquatic creature. Like nervous.
Oh.
Oh yeah, my gills, baby.
Oh no, not the shark.
The big meanies toy! Press the action button to swim and swim out.
Get in that fucking cage!
Get in my pussy, you fuck!
Get in the cage! Oh, what the fuck? Do we have to lock them up, or...?
No, no, you just have
to hide.
Yeah.
Oh, it's for air.
Yeah, okay. It's to hide, too.
Hold up,
so
let me see.
Follow.
Yeah, there we go.
You can't hit them, you have to follow fucking
let me
Queenie.
See if I can kill them.
No, you can't! No, the
really?
Giant fucking sharks, and you're just a bandaboot.
I'm blow them up. Blow my head. Yeah, bitch!
Did it die?
Did it die?
What?
No!
Are you fucking
now
kidding
he's
me?
Mad at you, dude. He's just like, how are you gonna blow me up like that? You know this creature does not exist anymore.
Does it not?
No.
That's kind of sad because this game is like, he's the last one, but it's because some fucking emu.
fucking emus did it, dude. At the end of the day, blame the fucking emus.
I mean, that's what happened to this.
Oh wow, dude.
Hey, Daryl!
Wow, dude, look at her eyes, dude. They're not even pasted.
Did you see the
oh
sharks?
My god, dude, they're like poking out. Look, her eyes are like fucking clipping. Like, you see it, like, you
yeah.
can pull it. Oh my lord!
I mean, did you not see the shark's eyes? They're not even on their bodies.
They're
just
like,
flat JPEGs.
Yeah, they're flat, like, frowny face JPEGs, dude.
Righto then, by the way, I found this on the way up. You want it?
You fucking want it?
Fuck
you want
yeah,
my
bitch.
Fucking cunt?
Yeah!
Platin that bitch, get that shit.
Get that platypus. Pussy.
Fucking, you suck.
Give me a minute.
No.
Hold up.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Let me put the cooks up, baby.
Now drown. Now fall.
Not yet.
Now
fall to you, dude. Yo, shit, see? I was right.
But it's a good thing fall damage is only like 1% of the hurt, like damage.
The health. Yeah. Thank god.
Where is Seahorse and you? I think she was by the door last time.
Yeah, I think she was. Orbs. Okay, let's get some jujubes.
But
crafting crunch berries. There she is, right there. She's right there by the bomb.
Yeah, see if we can talk to her?
Hopefully. Hope that bomb doesn't touch me. Where'd she go? There she is. Hey. Hey.
Nah.
No.
I guess what? Not. Whatever. Fuck it. Go.
Alright. So, where now?
Nah. Turn and go back into that area. I guess do the time trial first. Fuck
back
it.
Here?
Yeah.
Let's go back this way. I don't wanna teleport back to the mountain. Just fuck this way. Gotta go low.
Fuck it.
Yo, what the fuck? What'd I hit? I hit some magic shit.
Nah, man. It just happens when you fucking don't get air.
Tell me those aren't pizza slices.
Dude, they do look like pizza slices,
like,
but it's his
fuck?
Shorts. I think.
Oh, wow.
Are they supposed to be his shorts?
I have no fucking clue.
They do look like pizza slices.
Like, they look like half of a pizza that make one whole pizza.
It looks like a W without...
It does look kind of like his shorts.
Yeah. Oh, no. Okay, they're right.
Maybe it's his swimwear on there. Go right.
Yeah, let's go right. I was actually going to go this way, too.
Oh, look at
a big glove.
Fucking glove.
Another big glove.
I think they eat you.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh!
Yep.
No!
Fucking let me out, bitch. Oh, God.
Well, at least they did no damage.
Yeah, thank
they
God.
Fucking slurped you up.
They're just fucking rude, dude. They're just like, woof, woof. Oh, these guys.
Oh, yep.
Another grandma?
No. Nah, it's a little fucking bee.
It's a little one.
No, I think the banjo plays for that one.
Yeah, it's something like that.
Yeah. Some fucking
like,
yeah,
fuck, I can't remember where it goes.
I remember. I mean, I know what you're trying to go for.
Yeah.
Alright, so fuck this area, go back.
Nothing, you can't even hit it. It's there for decoration.
Really?
Wow.
I never seen that before.
So, go to those rocks over there.
Oh no! Oh, fuck!
Jump.
Oh, fuck. Dude, I hated the fucking... Now I remember the mud. Hacking skills, bitch!
I know there's a fucking cog up there, that's why.
Oh, it's a health. There's a health up here.
Oh, it's a life, damn. Look. Well, I mean, that's up to you if you want to get that.
I'm getting that shit. We need that. Alright, let's deliver these children to their
let
official
Let us go,
parents.
Children! Your parents are waiting! Come with me!
When Finding Nemo was actually just a fucking story of a guy that's a tiger in a world in Australia, we passed the parent.
Did we?
Yes. You know what's weird?
Hmm.
There's giant cats, but there aren't giant doggos.
What do you mean?
Like lions and...
Well, I mean, wolves are pretty fucking big, dude.
Yeah.
They're fucking way bigger than normal doggos.
But it's like, there's not a whole lot of huge doggos. I mean, I know doggos came from wolves, but it's just, you know, kind of weird if you think about it. Like, when you think of the animal kingdom, there's just like a lot of big old cattos.
Yeah, I don't know, man.
I don't know, I think it would be lit as fuck to have a dog the size of a fucking lion. Like, wouldn't that be
Yeah,
lit?
I know, but like, I don't think they live like too long.
Yeah.
Cause like, bigger animals usually die a lot younger than smaller animals.
It's true, cause like, they have to have fucking enough food for their body size,
mm-hmm.
so.
also, I think it's just because, like, there's so much more wear and tear when it comes to a bigger body.
True. Exactly. Yeah, you have to work harder for shit. I don't know.
It's also hard. It takes more energy to lift your body up and stuff.
Yeah.
You little ripper! You fair dinkum!
I'll train you up, Mike! Jesus Christ, dude. I hate this.
Squirkoo!
Alright, we got it. Can I do that charge thing again?
Yes.
Why does your head get, like, majorly huge?
Yeah, dude.
It goes super
saiyan. And then there's his little fucking fang. And then it gets, like, his hair fucking just gets super saiyan.
And we're like, what is that?
I have
just
no
clue. Super attack? We gotta look at the manual. We have the manual for this game.
Oh, look, there it is!
Oh, wow.
Whoa!
Shit, dude. Well, we completed this level. I thought this thing always looked like a brain. Do we not have enough? Hello? Open? Why am I sparkling
triangle.
But nothing's happening? I am pushing triangle, nothing's happening. I'm just sparkling. What the hell? Maybe we have to have 300.
No, there's no way.
We had 300 last time.
Yeah, but like, I don't think they would do that for every fucking...
I don't know, dude. I think we do have to have a certain...
Yeah, but like, why the fuck doesn't it even give us a prompt anymore?
Nothing's happening. Bruh, no. Oh my god.
Fucking stupid no eyes. Alright, what the fuck?
Fucking gay ass sharks with their fucking infinite combo attacks. Can I get some bubbles? Please? Bubbles? Get some fucking air? Damn. Go, go, go. I know I checked the cage to the far right. That one doesn't have any. That one doesn't have any. Wait, did we check that raft? Yeah, we did. Fuck.
My god, dude, that's so fucking annoying.
Oh, he's in the cage! Fucking sharks. Oh my god.
My god.
Let me swim! Let me swim!
Fucking what the fuck was that?
Shit.
That was fucking annoying. What the fuck, like... oh my god, dude, what the fuck is this game, dude? You're just getting beat up by fucking random ass
fish
on the side and shit.
We
did it.
Where's the fucking teleporter now?
It's gonna pop up somewhere.
Nom!
Well.
Maybe at the top of the mountain?
That would be so dumb.
Yep, told you! It's right there!
Oh my god! Son of a bitch! Oh my god!
Oh my god, though!
Oh, holy shit! Holy shit! Son of a bitch!
Son of a bitch!
I love it. You think I do a pretty good impression?
Yeah, I like it. Oh, that's a good Joseph.
Oh no!
Oh my god, though!
I like the one where they're just talking about something, and in the background he's just like, "Oh no!" And then it's just like, "How are we gonna solve this?"
Oh no!
Oh no!
But it's like a quieted
yeah,
down "Oh no!" But he's still screaming.
Oh no! Oh my god! No!
I love it, dude. It's such a priceless show.
Fuck. There's this fucking guy who makes Gmod videos of, like, anime shit. He's massive weeboo, but he's been, like, making... He makes, like, JoJo jokes.
Too often.
He uses, like, the fucking Gmod shit, and he makes, like, JoJo characters do stupid shit. Like, it was...
My turn now, man.
It was Speedwagon sitting in a fucking wagon, like, flying all over the place. It was just, like, driving. It was fucking funny.
My lord.
Oh my god.